Hi Thanesh, how are you?
Yeah, hi Athisswaran, I'm great.
Well, what are you doing? Seems like you are having a hard time with your phone there.
Yeah, it's this damn phone, it's giving me a headache. It's very slow and lag, man.
Oh, I see. Well, you check out my phone here. It's very fast and energy efficient.
Mm-hmm.
I can slide pages while listening to music without any lags. Okay. Uh-huh. Besides that, the best thing about this phone is the battery is long-lasting. It can last about 12 hours while playing music. Also, surf the internet as well.
Are you serious? It's amazing, man.
Yes, I'm serious.
How it's possible? Is it because of the brand or...
Nope, not system? About the brand. It's simple. My phone is using new technology, which is most current, more logic, which is MCML, a replacement for CMOS technology, which your phone currently built with. Okay, the high performance of MCML due to architecture which caused the power dissipation to be independent of frequency. In contrast, the power dissipation of CMOS architecture depends on the frequency, hence causing larger amount of power loss at high frequency. That's why the battery drained very fast.
Okay, I think it's a good system, man. I think I should get a new one.
Yeah, you really have to get the new phone with MCML built-in system.
Yes, thanks brother for the
no
idea
problem,
and the info.
Dude.